Hello.
Oh yeah, it's
No, 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 no,
working. What do you
no, 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 Dzisiaj idziemy na łódkę. I bardzo daleko mamy do basenu. Dzisiaj mamy czwartek, 2 listopada. Będzie boat diving. Musimy pojechać do portu na łódkę. Paszporty wziąłem? Wziąłem. Morning, hello. No cóż za zaskoczenie. Dzisiaj znów świeci słońce. Trochę nie mogę się przyzwyczaić, że się budzę rano i jest ciepło. I jest słońce. I są klapki. I koszulka. I nie ma tej okropnej jesieni. Zobaczcie jak pięknie, pusto. O, na nas już czekają. Oczywiście jesteśmy lekko spóźnieni. Kurde, nie pamiętam jak się nazywa nasz instruktor. Backmaster. Moja pamięć imion i nazwisk jest koszmarna. Czasami kogoś znam parę miesięcy nawet. Morning, hello.
How are you?
Fine.
Good?
Yeah.
Not too early?
No.
A little bit, yeah.
No. We are the early persons.
No.
Excellent. So let's make our box.
Okay.
And then we can go to boat.
Yeah, we can go to boat. A tu też. Fajna szkoła, mają dużo nowego sprzętu. Na Filipinach to z reguły byliśmy w takich mocno potartych skafandrach. Tutaj właściwie wszystkie nowe. Safety first. Safety first.
Morning.
Morning, morning. Are you ready? Morning, morning.
I have a wonderful electronic invention I want you to see.
Przeszliśmy kontrolę, idziemy na molu. Ciekawe, która nasza jest łódka. Manchester, Seahawk, Romy czy jeszcze jakaś. Porcik. Tymczasem port w Dahabie. Nice. Very nice. Hello. Siadamy. Proszę bardzo, panią. Potrafię. Co? Ależ sprytny. Taki sandek? Of course.
Do a first dive, then have lunch, have a little break, then do the second dive. Come back. In between, you can just relax. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask. Also, there is coffee and tea and hot water downstairs. And we'll be right back.
pachnie jachtem, pachnie taką sklejką. Tutaj fantastyczny sprzęt wideo.
Kaseciak, zobaczcie, kaseciak.
Lekko buja. Herbatka zrobiona, idziemy na słońce. Tak. Sprzęt przygotowaliśmy.
And you can stay away from the reef usually. Okay? After then people should stay together, the boat comes and throws out a line to come and pick us up. But today we do not need this, so very easy.
Okay.
Other considerations is when you come out of the water, make sure if you climb the ladder, here it will be very easy because you can just take your fins off and fasten right to the people on the boat. If it would be a lot of wind and waves, it's much better to keep everything on, to keep the fins on, the regulator in, mask on, because if you fall back, you have, and you can swim back.
Yeah.
Okay? Now, very easy. No problem.
Yeah, but when we were getting from the boat, and I think there was a current, but we had a
there
line.
Was a, there was
yes.
And we were keeping this line.
If
we didn't know, but we used it anyway.
Well, yeah, it's no problem. Basically, what you use is what is most appropriate for a situation. If we dive the thistle gun, for example, we need to, they tie up the boat to their wreck, and we have to swim towards the line and go down along the line because usually there is strong current there.
Yeah.
Right. So we need to. It all depends on your situation, but it's a very easy one today, so we don't need to worry. And I will explain everything once more when I give the briefing about the dive sites. After that, don't forget to check each other, and we will put on our fins, mask, make sure that we have some air in the BCD, and we will do the giant stride. Remember how to do the giant stride?
Yeah, we have to keep our mask.
Keep mask.
Keep the mask on, regulator in, hold on to them with one hand, and then on the weight belt with the other one, and just step forward. I will show you again if you need to. Then, if you are in the water, you come up to the surface and you go, I'm okay, to the group so that everybody knows. After that, everybody's in the water, we have some time to check, clear the mask or clean it a little bit more, and then we will start to go down. This dive site is called Gabriel Bint. It's the main area, it's very, very nice. It has a lot of nice hard corals, really, a lot of little fish as well, a lot of antias. It's one of the most beautiful coral areas in Daha, in and around Daha, I believe. It's my personal opinion, but still, it's quite nice. Anyway, so we will start here. Its depth will be around 3 to 4 meters, where we will just go down, see if everything is okay, just nice and slowly with the ears. Take your time. When everybody's ready, we will start going around here, this corner, moving to around 12, 16 meters, between something like this, where there is a big row on the rock, a big row of fan coral. They're called Gorgonias. They're quite nice. So I will point them out, but you will probably see them as well. Also here, it goes deeper and deeper. We will not go so deep because we want to have a nice long dive. No worries. And keep an eye out in the blue. Sometimes we can see tuna passing by. Sometimes we see Napoleon. Sometimes turtles. It all depends a little bit on what you can see. And this behind the corner here, this actually is sort of a sloping coral wall. So not really bottom, but it's very wide area. So we're going to keep our depth to a maximum of 18 meters and just move along the wall here. This is where the very nice coral area is. You will see it's quite impressive. And we will just follow along until we reach here. There is a first row again of these big fan corals, around 18 meters, something like that. Usually this is the point where I turn around for the first dive. Because sometimes we have a little bit of current, so I will adjust according to the current also. Mm-hmm. It's not very bad usually, but it's not so much fun to swim against it either, right? Of course, so if we have the current with us, I want to turn around at 130 bar. Mm-hmm. If we have current against us, this is the sign for current, in this direction. If we have it against us, I will turn around at 100 bar. And then we can, it's easier for us to come back. This is our most preferred way. Sometimes you have current, sometimes you have no current. You can only find out by diving it. Okay? We will see. Don't worry, usually it's not very strong. Just so you know.
Jesteśmy po pierwszym nurkowaniu. Były delfiny, pilkfish, taka duża, sporo małe, właściwie bardzo dużo małe. Thank you.
Krolling Rocky, Krolling Bunny.
No i koniec pływania, nurkowania. Rozpakowujemy wodę.
Who's the owner of the boat?
Sorry?
Who's the owner?
Yes, the guy with the... The younger. He's Belgian. The longer hair. I don't mind later start.
Nie, już. No, dopiero otwierają.
Nie, już.